Hey, good morning. It is December 14th, and Charlotte is doing better today. Her bilirubin went down to a 12. From yesterday, it was a 13.5, and now it's a 12. So everything looks like it's progressing goodly. Well, good. And it looks like, you know, she's on one light now, so this is the one light. And soon, they're going to determine if they're going to take off that one light and just let's to see if she progresses on her own by herself. And she progresses on her own by herself, then they're going to send her home. They're not going to do another test until tomorrow. So, that sucks. I have to wait a whole day. But we're going to see how that goes. So, I went home, took a shower, and I'm back. I also got a few hours of sleep. Jason was here watching Charlotte while I went home. Me and my mom went home. My mom came back here around 3 a.m. to help with Charlotte. So, everything's looking better. You know, they tied her digits up. This is how it looked. I don't know if y'all can see it. And then she got one right here. But you see how they tied it up, like on this hand, it's not as beautiful. It's not like as tied up so close to her finger. Which sucks. It could have been more closer. But it's okay. It's okay, so that's how it's going. So keep on praying for us. This is just an update. This is officially the 7th day. Well, I'll say it's the eighth day she's been in the hospital. So she's starting to get ready to come home. And when she comes home, I'm gonna have to start making appointments for her checkups. To make sure that she doesn't have any underlying problems from this. The main thing is we have to make sure that she could sustain herself without this light. And I'm pretty sure we could do it.